Hey guys, how are you? Yeah, good. Yeah. First thing I'd like to say, I got a tattoo. Can you see it? Yeah, it's three birds and it killed like a bitch. It hurts so much. I've never had pain as painful as that before in my life. But I do kind of want another tattoo actually. The reason why I actually got this tattoo was because now I'm not living with my dad, I feel a lot freer and I can do what I want and I don't have to answer to anyone. So I thought, I always wanted a tattoo, and apparently the wrist was the one place that it didn't hurt like any other place. Apparently it didn't hurt on your wrist. Bullshit. It killed it. Oh my god, I died. It hurt. But looking back at it, it was worth it. Just a little random fact throwing out at ya. I was just taking photos yesterday in class, just randomly got my camera out, started taking photos. Took a picture of my friend's eye. She has a freaking flower in her eye, like a flower shape. I'll just put the picture up here. Like down below, if you actually see the flower shape in her eye. We should just skip that bit. La la love. And it's actually in the Eurovision contest this year by Cyprus. Oh my god, I'm loving the song. No, I'm really proud of myself actually. Especially yesterday, I worked all day on college work. All day. I got up at 10, worked since 10 until 8 p.m. doing a whole sketchbook. Because I'm one of those people that has to leave everything to the last minute, to the last second. I have to just cram it all in. I don't know why, I just seem to work so much better when I just do it like that. So yeah. I'm a slacker. I'm a lazy person. I won't give up on earth, even if the sky feels rough. What are you doing? Singing. Please don't, just stop. Oh, I won't give up on us, even if the sky feels rough. You do know that's not actually the lyrics. Just go away, just go, just leave, just go, just die. And I wonder why I haven't got any friends. Ooh. The point of this video, there wasn't actually any point to this video. Oh yeah, just to show my tattoo off. Yeah, like this video, subscribe, comment, please.